Mariama Yamanka, your first World Cup of the season and your first win. Congratulations. How was your run on this track?
Thank you very much. Well, it was a very difficult week for me because I crashed in the first training run on the first day and completely destroyed my sled. So I had to wait till the German Federation brings another sled. So this were my first two runs with a new sled. So it was a very intense week, but I'm very glad that we made it and that we could had our first victory together and here on this track again.
How is it to be able to race in these circumstances?
Yeah, in the summer and in the spring, we didn't believe we could race because of all this corona going on. But the Federation made it possible for us, and we are so happy that it's that we could have a season and hopefully a world championship. So I'm happy about every race we could do.
And what do you expect for next week?
Well, I expect that it will be a very hard race again. I think some of the girls who crashed today are very, they are looking for a second chance and they are very strong. So I think it will be an interesting race again.